Now, what's going on here now?
This was just a moment ago, Terry. Romero's ball came to rest in the sprinkler just to his right. He took relief, dropped it. So he'd put it in one hole behind the green, and then in another hole on the green. All adds up to two strokes on the par three.